now we can see here, this is just the river. Now the river in the time of Jesus Christ wide about 100 meters wide the river. I saw photo, this photo before 100 years, some COVID. The people cross the river by boat because it's a huge river. Now we see this trees or this part west bank. This is Jericho now. Jericho, you know, Palestine city. This is Jericho, Palestine city. But the border, this is border Jericho, but the city of Jericho 5 kilometers from here. We saw before from Mount Elijah, but now because below sea level, you cannot see from here. Again, we see mountain. This mountain is Jerusalem. From here to Jerusalem, 30 kilometers from here to Jerusalem. And you know, Jerusalem is holy site because Mount Olives. Mount Olives, because in the Old New Testament, Jesus Christ crucified in Mount Olives. And straight we see the gold dome. This church, Greek Orthodox. The Greek Orthodox in Jordan. And the river running behind the church, like zigzag.
Meandering, yes.
Yes, yes. And to the left, we see monastery. This monastery, Catholic. Catholic monastery, but under reconstruction. But this is just a view. We stop here just to see the view to Jordan River. Now we will go to see the holy site where Jesus Christ was baptized. After that, we'll go to see John, the Baptist church. Then behind the church, we have stairs or steps. We'll go down to touch holy water. Okay?
The marble steps, right?
Yeah, the marble steps in the baptism site, but yeah. I speak about wooden steps to go to river.
Yes, yes.
Yes, if you'd like to take photos, pictures, then we'll go to see baptism site. Years ago, Jordan River is a huge river, about 100 meters. And when Jesus Christ came here, the river running in this area. In Gospel Mark, chapter 1, verse 9, Jesus Christ came from Galilee. Now, Galilee in the north, 100 kilometers. When he came here, he met John the Baptist in this spot, in this area. And he said to John the Baptist, I come to baptize me. But John the Baptist said to Jesus Christ, I need to baptize me. And the miracle happened here. When Jesus Christ was baptized, the heavens opened and the Holy Spirit came like dove. Now we have important question. Many people ask this question. What's the evidences or what's the sources to know exactly in this spot or point Jesus Christ was baptized? Now we have three sources or three evidence. Now first evidence, in the Holy Book, Bible, Gospel John, chapter 1, verse 28, and Gospel John, chapter 10, verse 14, Jesus Christ, he baptized in Bethany beyond the Jordan. Now we are in Bethany beyond the Jordan. This area mentioned in the Bible. But in the Bible, Holy Book Bible, we know Jesus Christ baptized here in Bethany, east bank of river, but we don't know exactly where. But I think maybe most people or visitors have been mad about. We have Church St. George, St. George's Church. In this church, we can see map mosaic. This map, 550 years after Jesus Christ. In this map, we will see Jordan River, and near the river, we will see this building, a drawing, or paint, these churches. And we see these trees, the wilderness. And written in a Greek language, Greek, Holy Baptism Site, or Bethany. By the map mosaic in Madaba, we know this is the spot where Jesus Christ was baptized because this area is drawing in the map mosaic. Evidence number three, the pilgrims and the travelers in 6th century, like Theodosius, Orklov, Apollo Galil, Russian, explain the spot where Jesus Christ was baptized. It is far 5 miles northeast in sea, 50 meters near east of the east bank, and explain his remains and his church. Now, before Jesus Christ came here, came John the Baptist to this area and came to him Pharisees. You know, Pharisees and Sadducees is Jewish. And asked John the Baptist three questions. Asked him first, are you Elijah? He said, no. Are you prophet? He said, no. Then said, are you Messiah? He said, no. Then said to John the Baptist, if you're not Elijah or Messiah or prophet, why baptize the people? John said, I baptize by water, but who will come after me? will baptize by Holy Spirit and fire. I am not worthy to untie their sandals. It is me, Jesus Christ. But now, after that, we will go to see the place where people make ceremonies, the visitors. We will go down to see Jordan River. And this is the historical site where Jesus Christ was baptized. Now we can take some photos, some pictures. Then we'll go down to see Jordan River. Okay?
I would like to just
add
for water specialist because the government Jordan.
Ich wollte auch mal die anderen.